paper bag I have recently purchased from Ipsibis. Today I have brought a special guest with me, so make sure to watch this full video.
I have made this heat embossed animal wooden ornament, but stay tuned for the tutorial. I have only received this single pack of glitter foam. On Ipsibits store it was written that buy one pack and get one pack free. So unfortunately I didn't receive the other pack. A4 size assorted paper pack contains different types of paper like handmade paper, cardboards, cardstock, etc. This paper pack is ideal for DIY projects as it comes in various color combination and design. All of us are familiar with glitter foam, so there is nothing much to tell about it. But this packaging includes, as you can see, 10 sheets which are in A4 size, and there are several bright colors inside it. So yeah, you can create different types of you can create different shapes out of them and use them in your project works. In this assorted paper packs, mostly we get different colors of paper, but sometimes if you are lucky enough, then you might get designing or designed paper, because last time when I purchased, I received only several colors of them, but this time I can see that I have received a designed paper, or you can even call them cardstock.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope this review video was helpful. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon to always get notification whenever I upload a new video. If you want me to make more unboxing and review videos, then do let me know your favorite art supplies in the comment section below. Stay tuned for some upcoming interesting videos. Bye!